You're watching the CBS 42 News at Noon.
Hey, you, welcome back. Coming up this weekend, Lynn Park will be transformed into a massive art gallery. Here with more on the Magic City Art Connection is Alec Kunzman, and you can take a look at some of the art that you're going to see if you come out to this weekend's event, right, Alex?
Yes. This is our 34th year for the festival downtown in Lynn Park. Find art is our slogan, so you're going to find it in every nook and cranny in the park. We really transform it with 200 artists from all over the country. As you can see, I brought a little sampling here, but you're going to see every artist medium, every price point, every style. But that's not all. We have great kids workshops, interactive workshops, about 20 in the Imagination Festival. So bring the kids out and they will have a ball.
A family event.
Yes, definitely.
And not the first year that you've done this.
No, this is our 34th year.
34 years. It's also not the only thing that's happening, though. So Corks and Chefs, what is that about? Were you celebrating a 20th year with that?
Yep, that's our tasting event. So we're going to have 8 to 10 restaurants featured each day alongside wine, craft beer, and cocktail samplings. You can sign up for special seated seminars and get a little education as well. It's always, you know, food is a thing that brings people out to any festival. So we have Corks and Chefs, which is ticketed. It's $35 in advance, but that does include admission into the festival. We also have a cafe where you can come and eat, some food trucks and just festival food.
Gotcha.
We're doing a special offer on Friday that I'd like to mention. From 11 a.m. to 2 p.m., you can get into the festival for $2.
Oh.
And on any other time, it's $5 entry. Kids 15 and under are free, but the Park Place Cafe will be open all 3 days, free access. So come have lunch with us. There's going to be something to see in every little pocket of the park.
It sounds like it. It sounds like you've got the gamut covered, that's for sure. And where can people check it out if they're looking for more information? Of course, we'll have it on our website, but
sure,
if they want to purchase tickets and that sort of thing,
yeah,
how can they do that?
MagicCityArt.com. It has all the lineups for the stage. We have a dance stage and a music stage, so just go there. You'll be able to preview the artists and sort of plan your visit.
Music, food, art, outdoors, Birmingham, you can't get better than that.
Kids.
Thank you so much, Alex.
We appreciate your time. Thank you.
Hey, stay with us. We have much more coming up after the break, including a look at your 7-day forecast. Don't go anywhere.